Hello everyone, this is Isaac from Woodsmith Co. We are back again with another countertop. We have like 6 countertops to do. I will upload a video of each one of them because all of them are of different sizes, colors and patterns. So let's take a look how we are doing this one. We will use coffee brown, metallic white and metallic gold for this one. We will start the pour with the coffee brown. Later on we will add white and gold to this. We have a power problem here. That's why it's a bit unclear. Sorry about that. The power will be back any moment. Like we did with the last countertop, we will spread the first layer of the epoxy evenly before adding the other colors. We have spread the coffee brown evenly everywhere. Now we will start adding metallic white into this. Okay, the power is back up again. Now you can see it more clearly. We have poured the metallic gold also above the white. Sorry that I could not take a video of that. Now we will spread this, we'll make some designs out of this. Here you can see that it's becoming into a wave-like pattern by just hovering the fingers over it. Alright, so this is how our countertop looks like. We'll spray some isopropyl alcohol over it to burst the bubbles and to bring some more blending between the colors. Colors have blended nicely. You can use more handiwork to blend them and design them in any way you like as long as the epoxy is not dry. We are peeling off the masking tape. We gotta make sure that we do this when the resin is set halfway through so that little bit of the resin flows down the edges to give the table a fully covered appearance. You can now see that the resin is flowing down the edges slowly. The resin is slowly flowing and covering the sides. The idea is that the pattern on the sides of the table looks like an extension of the top itself. You can now see that the resin has completely covered the sides and the design patterns on the top have extended to the sides. As a final touch, we will use a blowtorch to burst some bubbles formed here and there in the process. you enjoyed the making of this one. Please do let us know what you think in the comment section below. Also, if you would like to order an epoxy table for yourself, please do fill in the link in the description below. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll upload the next countertop video soon.